Hi dear children, welcome back to our computer class. How are you all? Hope all are good. In the last class we discussed about adding line numbers. How to add line numbers to our document. Isn't it? You watched that video? Think so? Today we are going to the next topic. Okay, let's start.
Okay. Next is working with the shapes. MS Word gives a large collection of shapes. We can add one shape to the file or combine multiple shapes to make a drawing or a more complex shape. Available shapes include lines, basic geometric shapes, arrows, equation shapes, flowchart shapes, banners and callouts. Okay, we can add different types of shapes in a document. Okay, and we also draw different simple shapes or complex shapes. Okay, complex shapes means we can join two or more shapes. Okay, that is complex shapes. Okay, then how can we insert shapes in your document? How can we insert shapes? Which are the steps to insert shapes into your document? The first step is insert tab, not the point. The first step is insert tab. Don't forget it. Don't forget this type of which tab we used in each section. Okay. Yes, first step is click on insert tab. Then click the shapes. Okay. The illustrations, one group is illustrations. That group contain different options. That one option is shapes. Click the drop down arrow of shapes button or shapes command. A drop down list will appear. Then you can choose any shapes from here. Okay. Then I selected one shape. Then click and drag the mouse until the shape is formed to the desired size. Okay, yes. Look at this. Here I dragged, click and drag the shapes into your document. Okay, click and drag the mouse until the shape is formed to the desired size. Okay, got it? So how can we add the shapes into your document? The first step is click on insert tab. The illustration group contain one option, that is shapes. Click on shapes, drop down arrow of shapes command. A drop down menu will appear. From there you can choose any shapes. After that, click and drag the mouse until the shape is formed the desired size. Got it? Okay. Yes, using the simple shapes, we can create different complex shapes into your document. Okay, dears. Then, and also, we have different shapes here. You can choose anyone from here. Okay. Yes. I'm going to choose another one. Look at this. Is it nice? Okay, another shapes, another complex shapes. Then another shapes we will add. Shapes, click on shapes command. Then choose, I'm going to choose this one. Okay. Okay, so this is another shapes. Okay, like this we can add different types of shapes into your document. That's all. These are the steps to insert shapes into your document. Okay, dear children, today it's enough. Everybody should study nicely. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.